Been waiting a long time for this shit. Long time no see. Thought you got rid of my ass, huh? Alright, here's what we're gonna do. You take this, or I put a bullet between your fucking eyes. Here.
Fuck no.
We'll split it.
No.
Half an Ativan, I'm driving straight out of van in a black sedan, fast as I can. In Pakistan, getting chased by Pakistans. You know how I roll, bitch. I'm an avalanche.
It's my shit, I'm gonna spit it how I wanna spit it. Whoever gets offended, suck a dick and fuck a critic. About to get retarded on this motherfucking shit. It.
You can't say retarded.
Shut up, midget.
Shut up.
Been trying to break the habit of saying any R words, but I'm still an addict, so it's getting harder. Been calling bitches hoes since a kindergartner, since Jimmy Carter. Now I'm kitty cornered. Sitting in PC court with a shitty lawyer. Like, damn.
You got an addiction, man. I know you can't get rid of me forever, cause you know that I'm prescription, man. God damn, I miss you, Slim. You got an addiction, man. I know you can't get rid of me forever, cause you know that I'm prescription, man. Next time I'll be in your van.
Was just a kid from Detroit who knew how to destroy the booth and had a point to prove.
And I miss it.
Venom is still a poison youth. Sentences I'm penning are just a toy with you, which is a joy to do. Slim is just a lyricist, hit a voice, it's true sentiments. Got the women pissed and it seems like men are just off growing a huge clitoris.
Pussies,
yeah, I probably annoyed a few feminists. I reminisce on them blowing a fuse over my points of view. Still I'm devoid of two shits to give. My thinking is primitive, but when it comes to giving it to anybody, boy is Bruce generous. And about as much of a boy as Bruce Jenner is, cause I'm not a boy, I'm a man, bitch. Man, bitch. My speech is free, it's his choice to choose gender is.
Man. This shit is like opioid abuse, isn't it?
Yep.
You got an addiction, man. I know you can't get rid of me forever, cause you know that I'm prescription, man. God damn, I miss you, Slim. You got an addiction, man. I know you can't get rid of me forever, cause you know that I'm prescription, man. Next time I'll be in your veins.
There's times when I lay down to sleep, I argue with myself. Am I the only one who thinks this way too? I need help. Just a little bit, know a lot of it. I really, really gotta quit. Something's wrong with me, my God. Old habits die hard.
Look at you. What's the matter with you people? You're sad that people are mean? Well, I'm sorry, the world isn't one big liberal arts college campus. You, you're all pricks.
Mom shaming, dad shaming, yeah. Fat shaming, mansplaining,
blah.
Cry babies, attack shady, wah.
Mad cause they can't tame me.
They come to censors, like the Avengers. And they assemble like prince and intern. A word like ginger, into the N-word. All these pronouns, I can't remember.
They of them, theirs, his or him, hers. Into them girls who bought tits to get attention.
Then get hit on by ugly men who are
not in your league, so you pretend you're a victim. And meet to them,
outrage,
how fake.
Nowadays some gals, they just clout chase. Look at me with sour grapes and your brow raised. Bitch, you ain't about head, about face. Little white middle age, upper middle class, with a glass of wine and your cigarette. Bitch, get off the internet. You ain't even fed your kids dinner yet. Parental discretion, mental aggression. My head's a Smith and Wesson. You're messing with a lethal weapon like an evil stepdad. I got an infrared like a ginger stepkid who pissed the bed. I do this shit in jest and it's just a mess in there. Put your head. And if men wanna wear lipstick and women's underwear, who cares? This shit is their business, not bear. Witness beware, bitches to blare. Which one you scared? Bitches, some surreptitious and square business. Just attack my therapist with a pair of scissors like Merry Christmas dresses. A Harry Krishna terrorist with the hair trigger.
But with these buttons, I'm always pushing. Pain, I'm always inflicting. Protesters outside the shady office is livid. It'll make you think that you had the game unlocked till they pick it. Only wait for me to explain it, yes, I'm conflicted. Walking on eggshells like if I take it too far, is this it? Part of me gets it and wants to say I'm sorry and fix it. So all my statements are basically contradictory. Like using the F word for gay is wrong and offensive. And insensitive as if me saying the R word isn't.
Wait a minute, which R word? Rape or retarded midget?
Not cool.
Would this rhyme be okay if South Parker did it?
Okay, screw you guys.
Would it make you less angry if Cartman spit it?
God damn it.
And as far as what I just stated regarding midgets, you'll probably think I'll just say that I'm playing, I'm not, I meant it.
Yeah.
Swear to God, I see one of them little fuckers come at me, I'll pick it up by his legs and drop it and kick it. Marshall, your wicked face that you are addicted, but they gon' do me the same as the baby with all of this shit.
Watch.
Chappelle and Colin, they're calling shady misogynistic while raising three daughters who graduated from college with honor. Summa cum laude, my sense of humor is probably twisted, it's painfully obvious.
You got an addiction, man. I know you can't get rid of me forever, cause you know that I'm prescription, man. God damn, I miss you, Slim. Hey, you got an addiction, man. I know you can't get rid of me forever, cause you know that I'm prescription, man. Next time I'll be in your veins.
I'm just playing, little people. You know I love you.